A gun store owner makes a racist sign against the murdered George Floyd. Let me show you the sign. Let's first start there. All right, let me show you the sign. It says, "Congratulations to George Floyd on 2 years of sobriety." That's what her sign says. And she proudly displays this in Leesburg, Alabama. She has now received significant backlash for putting up this sign, making fun of the victim, the murder victim, George Floyd. The man was murdered by the police. Police have been convicted. Let's put up her picture. Her name is Jeannie Nichols. She says, no, her George Floyd sign is not racist. Okay? When accused of being racist, Ms. Nichols, the owner of the gun store, said in a statement, "It ticked me off good, but it has nothing to do with the fact that George Floyd was black. It has to do with the fact that what George Floyd did, and that they're honoring him. The man doesn't need to be honored. What did he do? He died. He was murdered. He was killed by the police. Are you mad about what the police did? Do you have a sign about what they did?" No, I didn't think so. Okay. There's more. We found additional offensive signs connected to this same establishment. Let's put up the next one. It says, "A communist, a Muslim, and an illegal alien walk into a bar." The bartender says, "Hello, Mr. President." That's one sign. The owner would later make more president-related signs. Once again, Leesburg, Alabama, all right? "The press asks us not to judge all Muslims by the actions of a few, but gun owners are judged by the actions of a few." No, not gun owners, madam. People that commit heinous crimes while using guns. That's the people we judge harshly. Trayvon Martin was not immune from the mockery of this woman. We found another one. It says, "If Trayvon Martin had been killed in Afghanistan, Barack Obama would be saying, 'Trayvon who?'" Once again, put up the picture of the owner of the establishment. Okay, Ms. Nichols. She has a history of doing this. She has another one about Planned Parenthood. It says, "The NRA does not sell arms, Planned Parenthood does." And it would not be complete, would it, without an All Lives Matter sign. Well, we found one. She put this one up too. All lives matter. If you have to put a color in front of that, you're racist. But guess what, ladies and gentlemen? She actually promotes Blue Lives Matter. Blue is a color. Are you racist, madam? Or you have no issue with Blue Lives Matter? It's only when the color is black. I got it. Michelle Obama was also a target. Let's put it up. Joe Biden is more confused than Michelle Obama's gynecologist. Oh, but she's not racist. Oh, no, 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 no. After many years of the community, we're putting up these offensive signs, The business rating on Yelp fell to 1 star, has now been flagged as racist behavior by the site. So Yelp has declared this person to be racist and have a racist business. She has all kinds of signs other than selling damn guns. Isn't that something? All right. Thoughts here, AB?
Yeah, her Lil Marjorie must be besties because you are literally comparing apples to like computer chips. What does any of this have to do with anything? Sell your guns and keep it pushing, right? Do not disrespect the deceased, regardless of how you feel about it. And let's be clear that black people are a nationality, right? Yeah. It's not just the color that is in reference. When you say all lives matter, that includes black people. But because y'all continue to exclude black people, we have to let you know separately to add in the black people matter too. So bye.
Yeah.